for Wheeler and back for Stapleton. Watched by Winnick. Back for Wheeler. Buffett in the slot. Varlamov, good save. Winnick breaks his stick. So the Jets on a power play and Winnick without a twig. Bufflin, the love bouncer from Bufflin breaks his stick.
It's a yard sale out here right now.
What? Trying to get away from Hayda. Mark Stewart jumped in from the line. Score! Evander Kane, the backhand shot. Wellwood was in front of the net. And the Jets open the scoring. 1-0 Winnipeg.
Takes a shot, gets in wide. How well it takes a hit to make a play. And then Vermeestrov, we talked about his strength of the puck, keeping it alive, drawing in a couple guys, getting it back down to Evander Kane, who works Yanni Hayda here. And watch Mark Stewart flush through right here, drawing Daniel Winnick down. That's what opens up the high seam across the top of the circle.
That's center Wheeler. Fights his way through for Andrew Ladd. The wrist shot, rebound, score! Brian Little, right place at the right time. And he continues to have the hot stick. 2-0 Jets. Landeskog, the extra protecting the puck. Landeskog, top circle, walks in, fires. Pavlik got a piece of that with the blocker. Centered up front, oh, what a right pad save by Andre Pavlik, and he smothers it.
Oh, Andre Pavlik.
Couple of chances for the youngster here on this power play. Duchesne in front, another save by Pavlik off Landeskog. Taken by Duchesne, cross ice to the front of the net. Pavlik down to Stastny. It was in a little tight. He had so much room but couldn't get it to settle down in time. He's coming off the 3-1 win in Edmonton on Friday. Landeskog scores! Gabriel Landeskog, who was stopped time and time again by Andre Pavlik, gets this one to go. Short side, the Avs are on the board.
Vermeestrov gets caught on the back of Eric Johnson. Very good skater up ice, and then makes a good play under the stick of Ron Hainsey. And Andre Pavlik misreads that shot. You see him work his way to the far post, and Landeskog goes short side.
In with Wellwood across the line for Kane in the slot, and he fired that one hot. Wellwood, the upright scores! Kyle Wellwood stuffs it, and the Jets respond. Puck.
They're sending
Antropov to the penalty box, I think. Back by Landeskog. Bufflin stays on it, kicks it to Wheeler. Wheeler to Ladd, scores! Andrew Ladd snaps a 13-game goalless drought. Power play goal, Jets. The Jets with Enstrom. Little hit to the net, in front of the net. And Little had that bounce over his stick. Good work on the back check there by Ryan Wilson. Little has it again. He goes to the short side.
Well, that's a penalty, Shane O'Brien.
Yes.
That's got to be a penalty.
The Avs have scored 4 shorthanded goals this year. Bufflin blasts that one. Varlamov. Little scores. Ouch, says Varlamov. Thank you, says Brian.